Item D, the agenda. If no addendums, what's the pleasure?
I'm going to approve the agenda, Mr. President.
It's moved by Ms. Travis.
I second.
And second by Ms. Bell.
Mr. Travis?
Yes.
Mr. Lee?
Yes.
Ms. Bell?
Yes.
Ms. Porter?
Yes.
Ms. King?
Yes.
Ms. Jones?
Yes.
Six yes.
Item E, under public comments, I have one card of Ms. Cheryl Clean. Recognition of the 100% tobacco-free policy.
Hi, thank you very much. Last October, the board passed a policy for 100% tobacco-free school campuses, and we wanted to follow up with that with an award and recognition to the board for having passed that policy. We also brought the signs, which we promised way back when. We finally were able to get them from our tobacco control program. But the certificate is an appreciation to the St. Helena Parish School Board in recognition of your concern for the welfare of students, faculty, and staff, excuse me, by implementing 100% tobacco-free schools policy. So we simply wanted to present that to you.
Thank you.
And also,
board?
Give you the signs, which are very heavy. They're made from metal. They are designed to put at each one of the schools and as well as the administration buildings. So I don't know where you want me to put them. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Item F, Dr. Kelly.
Good evening, board. Good evening, everyone. At this time, we'd like to recognize our employees and our students of the month, as we normally do. First, we have the elementary school. So, Mr. Douglas, would you please come up and present your winners for this month?
Hello, everybody. Our teacher of the month at St. Helena Elementary School is Mrs. Tabitha McClendon. When they told me she was chosen for teacher of the month, I was extremely happy for the simple reason is that she does what she's supposed to do every day and doesn't look for any recognition whatsoever. She does it because she loves the kids that she teaches every day. And the proof is what you see in her classroom. I went by to do an observation. I just stopped in to do an observation in Mrs. McClendon's class. It was last week. When I went into Mrs. McClendon's classroom, it was as if she had been preparing for the observation of her life. Everything was perfect. Her kids knew what they were supposed to do. Her room looked good. Ms. McClendon was doing a fabulous job, and she was doing it not because she was trying to impress anyone, but she was doing it because she loves the kids in her classroom. And if there are any doubts about that, then you can look at her reading scores in her classroom. The reading levels in her classroom have jumped. Her kids have done a fabulous job because of the instruction that she's given them. Well over half of her kids, the majority of her class right now, are at benchmark for reading. So, and it's all because of the efforts in her classroom. You don't have to look for her. She's at work every day. I went by a classroom not long ago, and her eyes were red, she was red, and she was sick, but she showed up, not because she was trying to impress me, for no other, she could have took off, but she was there because she loved the kids in her classroom. So I am proud to present, and I'm glad that she was selected for our Teacher of the Month at St. Helena Elementary School. Ms. McClendon, come up, and this is an award for you. All right, I think they want to take a picture of you over here. You know what, and normally I don't get in these, but I'm going to do this one, okay?
Oh,
how you want to do it, then? Just have when you get close to it, that's good. Okay, all right. Is that a video? Oh, the video? Oh, okay.
This is for you.
It's a good one. Thank you. All right, all right.
First, I want to say thank you all. It's an honor to be
nominated, much less chosen to be Teacher of the Month, because I know we have an excellent faculty here at St. Helena. So now I want to to introduce my Student of the Month, which is Cassiera Porter. Cassiera, would you like to? I chose Cassiera for several reasons. One reason is she is an AP Honor Roll student. She is one of my top readers. She is at the top of our iSteep ladder, which is our math program. She is an active member in the Girl Scout. And not only all that, she is always very respectful and kind, not only to her students, the students in our classroom, but as well as the faculty and staff. One thing I've also noticed, we've had a lot of new students come in and out of our classroom, and one thing I've noticed about Cassiera is she is always so friendly and accepting to all those kids, and she's always been the first one to jump in and make them feel right at home in our classroom. She's a very hard worker. I think she makes very wise choices in everything she does, and she just exceeds over my expectations, and I'm very proud to have her in my classroom.
I'm very proud of Cassiera. She lives in my village. This is my family.
So, and in other words,
she lives in my village and being all this stuff. So we're very proud of her. We have one PhD. We need a medical doctor. we work on that. All right. It's yours. All right.
Do we have a representative from the middle school?
Good evening. I'm Sally Robertson, ISS facilitator at St. Helena Central Middle School, standing in place for Ms. Nikita Dangerfield, the principal. Our teacher of the year is Ms. Natalie Turk, a third-year teacher, connection to teacher. She was chosen as the teacher because she wears the towel, is always helpful, loves the student, great rapid rapport with the staff and students, and go above and beyond. And she's always there on time, and whatever you ask her to do, she's there. I don't see her here.
Okay.
But let's take a look. And the Student of the Month is Timothy Chandler, a seventh grade A student. I don't see him here. I know the guys. At St. Helena Central Elementary, he's an extraordinary student. He excels in the classroom. He always provides his time to help another student. Timothy is a very respectful and a hardworking student. He's the son of Mr. and Mrs. Amos Chandler.
And next we will have a presentation from Ms. Marshall, our high school principal.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
I'm a little flushed right now. Today has been a long day. For those of you who didn't know, we had our college and career day activities today. It was just long. And right now, our team is playing Pope John Paul, so I'm in between. At this time, I want to recognize our Teacher of the Month as Ms. Ridgway. And Ms. Ridgway is new to St. Helena Central High this year. She came aboard a little late, but when she did come in, Ms. Ridgway came in and she hit the ground running. Ms. Ridgway has been instrumental in securing donations in other areas of the state from where she is residing in Baton Rouge and different places of that sort to implement technology in her classroom as well as around the campus. And she is doing an outstanding job, no matter what, just as Mr. Douglas said about his teacher, no matter what you ask of her, it's done. Without a second thought, without a facial expression, it's just done. And it's you go in for observations, and when you're not there for observation, she looks for you. Where are you? Are you coming today? We're doing this, we're doing that. I want you here. So I just want to say, and this is where she is at all times. So I just want to say thank you, Ms. Ridgway, for all that you do and continue to do for our children. and not for any particular recognition, because when this was announced, she was just as tickled as can be. And so I just want to say thank you, and Ms. Ridgeway is our Teacher of the Month.
I knew when they told me that I was going to be Teacher of the Month that I would have to say something about the Student of the Month. And I was kind of, I have two classes. I have sociology and I have world geography. And I debated which one of my Students of the Month I would pick. And this young man, everybody talks about number one. We're always looking for number one. I'm not always looking for number one in my class. I'm always looking for the one that sticks with it no matter what, that doesn't give up and that keeps after it, because he's the one that's going to hit that goal and he's going to make it no matter what it takes. And that's what Jeremiah says. He doesn't give up on anything. He just keeps at it.
To recognize our overall employee and student of the month, and we have a representative from Taylor & Sons who's here to present that award. First, we would like to recognize our employee of the month. And I will read. This principal wrote, "Ms. Ridgeway is always punctual and well prepared. She has obtained funding from business partners to advance the learning of the students she served. She is active in the PTO and volunteers regularly at all sporting events. She is inventive and always looking for innovative ideas to motivate students." So congratulations, Ms. Ridgeway.
On behalf of Taylor & Sons, we'd like to congratulate you. And we'd also like to thank you for your commitment and dedication, not only to our community and our schools, but to our children.
Thank you so much.
And our overall student of the month, Jeremias, works hard to achieve success. He is ready and willing to do his work. Sometimes the work can be difficult for him, but he always tries and does not give up. His dedication is admirable. So congratulations, Jeremiah. And you will receive your award for that next month, but we do have a special visitor who came by to see you, and that is Mr. Jeff.
Absolutely. Jeremiah, not only would I miss this opportunity, I'm telling you, I got a phone call that you were going to receive an award. I didn't know the value of that award. I didn't know it was a double award. But let me tell you, from the State Department, Jeremiah, so your name has been spread all over this state, and you're an inspiration to all of us. Just know that, son.
And that concludes our recognition.